say hello. We're here.
Is that the audio?
Yeah.
Oh, hey, we're at the Arnold Schwarzenegger's house here in
Thal, Austria.
Austria. Just drove here and
in the Nähe von Graz.
Small town.
Near.
It's a pretty small town.
How do you like it, Nate?
It's
What'd you think of all of it?
It's very interesting.
Hey, what'd you think of the stuff in the in this town center before, where they had that billboard on the Volksschule, on the elementary school?
It's very good, encouraging words. I'm glad to see Arnold is remembered here.
What do you think about the fact that the museum was closed? Do you like that?
No, they should have it open year round, of course.
Hey, take a look at me.
Hey, Arnold Schwarzenegger was here a couple months ago. They just put up this new plaque so that when the tourists come, they can know that this was the house of the living legend, Arnold Schwarzenegger. There's nothing to let people know because it's a private house, so it's kind of hard to find. But it's nice to be here, and it's nice to know that somebody got out of this town to get huge, even though it's a nice town.
Hey, somebody's looking at you through the window up there.
Oh, yeah.
It's
a nice town. I don't know why anybody would want to leave it, but Arnold left this town, got huge, and this is where it all started, here at the Arnold Schwarzenegger house about 40 years ago. So here's Tom Bumastic here, 25th of January at about 3:30 p.m. signing out.
Good job.
Arnold Zumer Ono.
Hey, Nate, here we are on the Thalersee, where Arnold Schwarzenegger proposed to his wife, Maria Shriver, and where he went and apparently was involved in social activities. What do you think of this lake where everybody's ice skating?
Well, it's a great lake here, doing some ice skating. If you read the biography, Education of a Bodybuilder, you hear that Arnold did some conditioning here, doing pull-ups on the trees and handstand push-ups.
Didn't they do something with weights as well?
I think that was in Munich. I think I confused that. Something to do with more of the Munich forest. But this here, they really not much weightlifting, and I don't think brought too many girls to this area.
Hey, is ice skating, is that a big sport, or is that a small sport?
That's pretty small.
All right. It takes a little bit of me.
Lake's frozen, it's middle of winter. Hopefully Nate and I will be able to do a little ice skating here. This is apparently a place to go for the kids when Arnold was growing up. Apparently, according to Nate's literature, it says that you hooked up with a lot of chicks on the lake here. I don't know too much about that. That's according to the biography.
No, that was in Munich.
Oh, Munich.
That
right.
was.
So this was where he proposed to his wife and where they did a little bit of weightlifting, right, Nate?
More endurance and conditioning.
Endurance and conditioning, so basically small sports here.
Yeah.
And,
well, pull-ups.
He also used to eat in a cafe a lot here.
That's supposedly. I never read that.
147 Windoff, but I think this is the cafe behind us. So
that might be a sales pitch. We're not sure.
We're going to check it out. Maybe we'll eat a little bit of food here. Nate, are you hungry?
Yeah.
All right. Maybe we're going to go in here and eat a little food then. right here at the cafe restaurant, Thalersee.
Arnold's gym, and here's Nate Healy. You just got done with a set of calves. How do you feel, Nate?
I feel pumped up. Met some of Arnold's friends, Mr. Reinhardt.
The guy's name was Kurt we met, right? The trainer of Arnold?
Yeah, we met Kurt. He left, and the other guy, Reinhardt, was there.
Yeah, we saw him. He was on one of the pictures high above our heads when we took it in pair of three.
Yeah,
I'll get a close-up
shot. Check it out right now. I'll show you.
All right. Yeah, that was who we met before.
One of the trainer.
Trainer Kurt. Here's the gym here. Here's Kurt up here. We just met.
That's
him.
Reinhardt.
Reinhardt. Yeah. We just met from her
before.
This is the gym. This is where Arnold worked out in his early days. Kurt got him going on weightlifting.